Start of episode 86, where I actually want to try and see what it's like to... Oh, my robot worker area is so nice now. Bots. They're still slow as fuck, though. There's actually still ammo on that belt. That's hilarious. Rocket Spider-Tron, go! Oh, I should have checked the oil. Where's the main oil input for our stuff? I think it's like there or something. Yeah. Should be fine. There's another input there. It wasn't changed. Okay. Yeet. Okay, yeah, that iron's already gone, the ore I put in. But I think our tank's over here. Yep, let's grab it. Fucked up with my bridge there. I don't have enough landfill to get across that. Oh, that is an issue. We cannot get back in there. Okay. Just to one, please. Thank you. Car, you can delete the car. And the car can go there. Okay. Put that in there. Fuel looks kind of good. Sure, we can just put the ammo in there because I don't really care about it. We want some repair packs. Then we want to restore that line of stuff. Probably want 100 bots. There you go. No, no, no. Thank you. Okay, that works. Okay. We can change that to steel one. Make it proper. One fucking spicy rock. That's what I wanted it for, the nuclear. And then we wanted to grab one of those for the nuclear setup. I mean, an efficiency thing. I mean, we're just gonna run down there. Cause running now is fast. Oh, wow. Didn't scoop you up, apparently. Go. Oh, we can come on down here to the nuclear. And we can give him a boop. A boobity bobbity boop. There you go. Extra efficient boy. Of the spicy rock generation. Just thinking about this. Yeah, it works pretty well. Get iron down there to that. Go. Spicy rock generator's working. That's working. Those are all working. Even the bots come all the way down here. Okay. We'll take the copper train back to the tank. Let's go. We definitely need more damage. That's what we fucking need. Okay. Oh, we didn't drop off the fucking spicy rocks, man. That's why we went there in the first place. I mean, the low spice rocks. These are the mild rocks. I mean, it's making spicy rocks, but these are mild rocks. Let's go back to depot. Yeah. You're not even fucking running, are you? You're just a fucking disgrace. Totally relying on coal. Completely relying on coal for that. It's going, man. Interesting. Empty, empty, empty. Filling. Perfect. Okay. Tank time. Okay, experiment. Boop. Boop, boop, boop. Pow. How do we get to it? Over there. Down and over. That's what it looks like. Need more stone too soon. Stone. Spicy rocks. Yuck. Look at these hives. Yuck. Yeah, the pollution from the factory is really pissing these guys off. They're just consuming it, man. They're eating it up. Got explosion and physical resistance. And then...
no explosion.
Oh. Resistances. That dude has 3K health, man. Read the resistances is what I'm doing right now. We're gonna go laser. About the upgrades. Do we have shooting speed? We do. We got one tick of shooting speed. Okay. What are you doing? Are you actually trying to run? No, that's for another day. Get the fuck back in here. I'm not doing that now. Down and then that way, I guess. Do I have enough for gates? Yeah, we do. Derp we go. Tree, please go away. Okay. My blueprint. Okay, we actually need a few more bots. To do this. How many entities are in this? 40? Yeah, we want 40. So I can almost one-shot it. That'd be cool. Okay. Oh man. Here we go, buddy. Oh, that's a very fast fire right now. Oh, I'm liking that. Ooh, I'm loving that. I'm loving it. Wasn't that bad at all. Oh, that's so nice, man. Done, man. That's so much nicer, dude. So much nicer. Let's go see how hard it is to clear a big base now. I need to charge those batteries a bit more. Bro, that fire rate, that's disgusting. Oh my god, that's so much easier now. Let me just move this bitch up. I forgot to get, what you call it. Fucking turrets. Dude, we're clearing this shit like it's nothing. I did not need Spider-Tron. At fucking all. This might be more effective than Spider-Tron. Well, let's go get turrets. That was a fucking breeze. What the fuck? Let's go. Noise. We're just going upstairs, guys, to get some more turrets. And look, we even got a copper inside of us, so we don't even have to worry about expanding to a copper, because we got it right there. In fact, let's bring the train to us. Oh, how nice! Let's go. Perfect timing. Okay, guys, we'll do a short mini episode here, but on the next episode, we will finish clearing to the next iron. Okay, guys, see you in the next one. Bye.